Oh, hi, Huey.
You got the album?
Yeah, it's just arrived. We're listening to it now.
Well, let me have a listen then.
What, speakerphone?
Yeah, put it on.
Quality's not going to be very...
Hello, boys.
Hello, Huey.
I'm driving, so pump up the volume. Don't worry, baby. I wouldn't tell. I think this track needs a bit more tone. Anyway, tell me about it. Where's it coming from?
This is the first track on the album. It's called Blue Murder, and it's where we got the title from the album, Boy Cried Wolf.
Oh, Nefertiti, hand me a Red Bull for Christ's sake. Next track.
What?
Hit Me, Time Is Money. I need to listen to the whole thing before the North Circular. What's the point in saying,
baby? Okay, this one's called The Gloves Are Off.
What's this one about?
This one's about when life turns into a bit of a fight, you know, when you least expect it.
Is this the single? Doesn't sound like it. Whatever happened to good old Boy Meets Girl, Dan?
I don't know quite how to put this, Yuri.
Never mind. Next. What bit rate is this?
There is no bit rate, Yuri. This is vinyl.
Vinyl? Vinyl? Hold on while I just overtake the Bee Gees and their fucking camper van. It's not the 70s, guys! Why the fuck's it on vinyl?
We talked about this. It was going to be a vinyl album.
No, we didn't. I didn't say vinyl album. I said Vine album. An album on Vine. 6 seconds per track. Jesus Christ. No one has the attention span these days. You know what? Never mind. We'll come back to this. Next! Say this one was called.
It's called Rescue.
No, that's not gonna trend, is it? Can't you call it something less generic? Can we fit the chorus into 140 characters?
The song is about.
I don't really care. I mean, really. It's not hashtag friendly. Which reminds me, we're changing the name of the band to hashtag the feeling. We think it's a lot more now, you know.
You can't do that.
Alright, we'll talk about it. Next track.
He said, I'm not an asshole.
Who wrote this? You can't say asshole.
Huey, I think our audience are mature enough.
It's asshole, not asshole. Social media doesn't have borders, guys. How is anyone in the US meant to understand this? Re-record it.
Can't re-record it, it's mastered already.
Not anymore. Look, I'm sorry, guys, the world has changed. It's about Instagramming and Facebooking and all that shit. You know, we need to make memes, not music. Oh, and Paul, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here, Huey.
If you can't break 1,000 Twitter followers by the end of the weekend, you're out of the band.
Right.
All right, hashtag the feeling, we got work to do.
Let's kick this album in the dick. Oh, shut up and start talking, I said.